I found this video. I was practicing a video and I messed it up some, and I clicked the video off. So I'm just gonna finish it. So let's get started. Wrong end. Okay, so I'm just gonna change this. This is my style as an anime. So, but I'm doing it in colors. This is gonna be the outline for his neck, like this. It's my style of like Dragon Ball Z, if you know what I mean. I'm going big pointy hair. Okay, I've got the outline done. So, oh, actually, no, I haven't. Sorry, that was just my little sister. If you could hear it. My dad. Okay, I've got the outline done right now. So now I'm gonna start with the colour. This is my favourite part about this. So need I'm gonna pick a random colour for the hair. But if it's like a dark tone, I'm not gonna pick it and start again. So this is for the shadow, this colour, and maybe this one. Yeah, they'll go good together. So I'm gonna colour in all of his hair now, for the. So it's easier for me to do the sunshading. And some of my pens run out, they're quick, and I don't know why, they just do. I'm just gonna colour it in. I'll use that with the zero field in a minute. I haven't showed you that yet, but I'll show you in the video when I'm about to use it. I'm gonna add grim light to this one too. If you know what that is, I'll tell you. If you do not know what it is, it's like a light behind them, if you know what I mean. But if you do know what that means, I was just telling the people. I use all that for the zero too, because it only takes like a minute. Let's make the hair thicker than that, because it'll be so shade in there anyway. Another one, but I forgot to do this one right here. Then do another one. Right here. So it looks even. Make this sharp. Now we're gonna add the cell shading. So we'll do a line down here, and this can be a tutorial too, so like you can copy what I'm drawing, but I don't think you can see it because like my hand in the way, and like I've got no other angle to show. Make that thicker than this. But yeah. And like my type of cell shading. Yeah, something like that. No, not like that. Like that. No. Yeah, something like that. So now we're going to do the skin color. I need salmon pink because it's like a skin tone. Actually, let me get rid of all these first. So I can do it. See, that's pushing in. Keep adding layers. I being pushed in. And then it'll be like pushed in good. So now we're gonna start doing that. And don't worry if this is too dark, because my pen's going lighter. So. And I want to pick a random colour, because if it's like grey, I'm not doing that for the eyes. Orange is a nice colour for the eyes. Make just stand out with the pink, I think. With the skin, I mean. And when you do that, it blends into the page, so it doesn't worry. I mean, it doesn't do nothing. It just blends in. See the way it's going lighter and this bit hasn't. Okay, I got that done. Now I'm gonna do this.
Is it safe?
What was that? The pink, yes, that's what I want. Remember, it'll go lighter, I think. This is just a tutorial, so if you want to do this color, ignore me because I did not practice that much more, but I hope it'll go lighter. Yeah, I'm gonna pick it on the camera. Yes, I got orange. Then soon I'm just gonna add the eyebrows in. So these are gonna be dark eyebrows though. Then here you have it. Let me just sign it and I'll be done. Then here we have it. See you later, guys. Bye.